Hi, if you are a manager, do you think you can succeed in vacuum? Of course not. And for that, you have to build alliances. But to build positive alliances, you have to move forward with tact and trust. How? For example, you are sitting in a boardroom meeting and one of your colleagues presents an idea. And you just come up with this opinion by saying, oh, that's so mainstream, there is nothing new about that. What have you just done? You have lost an opportunity of building a positive association with your colleague in front of everyone. To deal with that, you can move forward with 5 tactics. Number 1, converse, don't compete. Secondly, refrain yourself from petty arguments. Number 3, if you really like something, say so. Number 4, if you have a negative opinion, be diplomatic about that. And number 5, keep a balance between personal and professional associations. Thank you.